Hi everyone, welcome to the How Did We Get Here YouTube channel. Today we are taking a hike on a trail along the coast and we will presumably find some really beautiful spots. The weather is really nice, might be a bit windy, but except for that, I think we will be just fine. If there is too much wind, I will probably just put some music on the footage and then you can enjoy the views and the nature in that music instead. We will see how bad it is. But the real weather is really nice. It's not too cold. It's not too wet on the trail. Right now we are walking on a really decent trail. Suited for walking and bicycling. So here the trail splits off into two ways. We will continue right here over the road and on that path, but when we come back we will come back right here and then we head back where we park the car. This view right here. Holy cow. I'm glad I brought my glasses with me. Well, it's a bit shame that you can still hear the main road and all the traffic, but we are, we are on an island, so it's a quite narrow island, so the main road just goes right through it, so you can't really escape it. Yeah, this area. Really nice. Here's one of all the bath spots you can find here. And these fireplaces can be found all over the place. Very neat construction where you can lower down or rise the grill, and very well insulated. No risk to for the fire to spread or anything. Yeah, these parts, this part is really beautiful. Another fireplace. Okay, so we started right over there, and then we followed a trail here, and that's where we cross a road, and then we walk down by the coast, and then we just trail off down to here. This is the military facility where we're standing by right now. It's quite clear that I'm not allowed to take any footage or film in any way, so I'm not going to show you the actual facility. Okay, we're gonna head down right in down there, and that's where we will continue on the other trail back and up here. Well, we are off the main trail and went on the natural path, which is a bit wet after yesterday's heavy rain. Well, luckily I have my good shoes on, so this isn't a problem in any way, but if I can, I don't want to get my feet wet. I wonder what that is in the distance right there. Looks like a building of some sort. It looks like some kind of building. Well, we'll get there eventually. We are following the trail over here. On the other hand, I think this is just extra pins for if you decided to walk another way from the parking lot. But never mind, let's check out
check it out over here.
And here you can see the evidence of cows walking around here. I almost stepped in it. Just barely missed it, luckily.
And a lovely spot.
Well, that's a view you can't complain about.
Let's check this out.
Okay,
what is this?
Whoa! Okay.
That is a pretty big hole. What is this?
What kind of tower is this, and why is there a bunch of holes near it?
Another hole. This one wasn't that deep, but still.
Why is there a big pile of stone, obviously man-made, right by the coast, with a bunch of dangerously hidden holes? Not hidden, but dangerous holes just lying around. I assume those holes have been filled recently, but wasn't that, was a filled in the beginning.
Okay, let's see if we can do this with our... Oh, this is stupid. Okay, let's head back down. Let's see if we can do this without falling to our death. Nice and easy.
Maybe that wasn't the greatest idea, but for that view, it was worth it. Really cool. Still no idea what it is, but hopefully we can find out. Okay, so according to the internet, this tower is one of four towers that were built during the Second World War and were used for as a part of the construction of different artillery pieces. So at this island there has been four of these, and on the top of them, on the other ones, there are supposedly later constructions, wood buildings or some sort on top of them. So pre or during war constructions. Cool. Okay, let's see if we can find the trail again. This was a little bit of a detour. Let's continue. See if we can find a good spot to eat our sandwich and maybe drink some coffee. From this angle, you can see it looks a bit cooler. Let's see what this is. It's just a concrete block on a rock. And that's it, I guess. I wonder if I have a sit down here. wind isn't as terrible here as it was earlier, but still, instead we are going really close to the main road, which is a little bit disturbing. Glad I don't have to walk in this. Really cool tree.
It's a big. I think if you want, you can actually sleep in it.
Dang. That is cool looking. Okay guys, this is it. Hopefully you have been enjoying this hike or walk as much as I did. I really like hiking by water in any kind, sea or lake. It generates such a beautiful views. But yeah, this is it. Feel free to comment, like, subscribe, all the usual stuff. It helps the channel a lot and I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next one. Take care.